damage can be catastrophic. However, our kit is going to change that in one very distinct way. This and this. No balls, no bearings, no sealed parts, no lubricants. This is a bearing, this is a bush, and this accompanies this. And it's very different to the retainer that was on the original car. Now you'll notice that this retaining plate is different because of this hole here. It allows oil into there, and it escapes out of these tiny holes. And when you marry it up with this, there's this tiny little load of wire in there that when you put it together, so while that's spinning, it creates a layer, a coating, a magic carpet of oil between the bush and our retainer. Brilliant. I've got to think the new oil-fed retainer needs to do a little bit of a modification to the crankcase, which means moving this old sway bar out of the way. That modification I need to make on the engine is because of this little inlet here. It's how the oil gets into the retainer. I'll put it up here. You'll see it actually fouled, casting there. So if I'm making a mark,